Let's make this riff on a south side. Start by taking your shaker tins and adding 3/4 ounces of fresh lime juice, followed by 1 ounce of guava puree, 2 ounces of gin, and a small bunch of mint leaves. Give this cocktail a hard shake, and double strain this into a coupe. Garnish with an edible flower and enjoy. Cheers.